Michael is a sweetheart. He's a sweetheart. He's been so funny, and he knows how to cut into the tense and sort of strange moments when we were doing this love scene. And the love scene we actually shot before we did any dialogue. So it's like, hi, you know, how are you doing? And voila, kind of thing.